When does a hero's journey begin? The moment you step outside the safety of your homes? Or when you realize the fight has just begun? Is it when you comprehend how small you are compared to the vastness?
Today's video is brought to you by our sponsors at Inked Gaming. Visit www.inkedgaming.com and use promo code TheFilthyCaz for 10% off your purchase. Also, free shipping for all purchases over $75. And I'd like to also thank Everything Games, Langford's leading gaming store. Visit www.everythinggames.ca, links in the description. I'm your host this evening, Jay, the Filthy Casual. Today's episode is about someone who pretty much everyone knows, Jordan of Orc's Head Magic. I first seen Jordan's content about 2 years ago when I started watching videos for Magic the Gathering. And while I had originally started the content creators videos as a means to highlight individual creators that I wanted to shout out, there is just simply too many. Too many good ones, too many bad ones. So I reached out to Jordan. And I asked him some questions, things that I think everyone would like to know, so that they can get to know him as a content creator and a person better. Jordan is your average 30-year-old, who hails from New Zealand. He is an immigrant from the UK, who has been playing Magic the Gathering since 2015. Some of Jordan's likes include watching Loading Reading Run, and loves networking with other content creators. Which is seen through all of his friends, his videos, his vlogs. He takes an active role in also including his wife in his channel, such as for things like box openings. He's the kind of creator that will go the extra mile for a friend, even to help promote their websites, asking for nothing in return. The Orcheads team produces content on a weekly basis, and I feel that their channel trailer sums it all up. To an extent, what keeps his, their content fresh, and contributes us not to only being a part-time hobby, but dedicating this as a full-time hobby as well. While Jordan says he has made a lot of friends, he also feels that, you know, the ones that he's closest to are Digital Llama, MTG Canuck, and MP Numbers, as some of his closest. And since this is a hobby, he splits his content evenly between a wide range of programming, such as podcasts, deck techs, box openings, and vlogs. And where suited, vlogs, such as GPs. One of my favorite videos from Jordan, and one that's, you know, resonates with me as a young teen growing up, is his Naya Popper Slivers. I've always loved Slivers, even having a commander deck of them myself. I don't play them that often though, because for some reason nobody likes these peaceful little creatures. I love the tribal unity of it, kind of like how the content creators group is, mostly. People coming together, sharing ideas, helping one another out. Bringing learning to the groups, such as video editing techniques, filming techniques. And I feel that his video is on par. It embodies what Naya and Slivers are. Not just with the deck, but also with Jordan in general. While Jordan promotes and helps to promote others, it's also his primary goal of 2019 to hit the 1,000 sub mark. As with all of us, we would love to get to that threshold to make sure we get heard more than we already are, to share our ideas. For me, I would love to reach that 1,000 sub mark so I can be monetized again. And when it is met, I feel that Jordan would have rightfully earned it, as all his content is fresh, rewarding, and inclusive of many others than just himself. Currently, Jordan and his team are sitting at this time, or the filming of this episode, at 870 subs. So you see, I see this as being a completely obtainable goal, and we should help him do that. With the type of content that he and his team make, this should be no stretch of the imagination. And you know Jordan's dedicated. His team is dedicated. Having amassed an amazing library of over 400 viewable uploads that appeal to all walks of life in Magic the Gathering Omniverse. And yes, I said Omniverse, as this expands space-time of more than just magic. And all these can be found on his YouTube channel. Once he reaches this goal, Jordan has told me that he also wants to throw in Magic the Gathering Arena. Which is amazing. It would bring a refreshing new show to his already amazing program lineup. And it would get on the bus for everyone else. But Jordan, I say this. You don't have to wait for the sub marks to reach 1,000. Do it anyways. Have fun with it. Because we all enjoy watching you. For everyone else, if you'd like to talk to Jordan, you need not to look far. For he's always out there, doing the grassroots networking, talking, making friends, extending his hand, and helping. You can find him on YouTube, Twitch, Twitter, and even Instagram. I personally don't use Instagram, but maybe I should. Maybe everyone's onto something. As recently as yesterday, I seen somebody stating that, for artists anyways, if you want a further reach, you should be on Instagram. Maybe that's where we should go. Maybe we should also utilize Instagram on top of Twitch and YouTube. So we can all prosper. The thing about being unique and an individual is that when you create content, you don't have to worry about the 1,000 sub threshold, because you'll get there. People who make the same things over and over again, or imitate other channels, tend to be quite stagnant, or older channels who have not seen any growth in a while. But I'm happy to say that Jordan's there. He has over 870 people who come to his channel and watch his content. And I think you should too. Because where would any of us be without our fans? Nowhere, really. We do it all for different reasons. Some as a hobby, some as a job. Some people do it for fun, have no real benefit from it. And with that being said, I urge you to go see Jordan at Orc's Head Magic. And thank you. I'm Jay the Filthy Casual, former Knight of the Roundtable, and current member of the Phoenix Syndicate. If you'd like today's video, drop a comment, click like, and subscribe. To be notified of uploads and live streams, don't forget the bell. It's 2019, we have a lot in store for you, like sponsorships from the following. Inked Gaming, the leader in customizable game supplies. A portion of sales will go to the channel. Use promo code THEFILTHYCAZ to receive special benefits at checkout. That's THEFILTHYCAZ to receive 10%. And Everything Games, your one-stop shop for everything Warhammer, Keyforge, Magic the Gathering. Online sales now active at www.everythinggames.ca. A special thanks to our Patreons, for you are the brick and mortar that keeps this channel going. Remember, support your local LGS, as they are the brick and mortar of the gaming community. And thanks for watching.